Hello everyone, my name is Yellow and today I'm testing the RX 588GB on 22 different games. I will test it on 1080p and with the settings that I think are the most recommended for at least 60 frames, okay, or close to that, of course. In some games I might test FSR, in other games I might not. But yeah, guys, by the way, leave a like on the video already. But yeah, let's go into the game and see how it runs. Yeah, in this case, into the games.
Empty docks and a growing settlement. Never a good sign. Are the town selectmen sitting on their arses?
Isn't that what selectmen do?
You're welcome in committee.
Let's find the inn. Let's find Charles. It'll be good to see Charles and Esther again.
Would you a lecture on the sanctity of marriage?
Esther wouldn't dare. And we don't need...
Roger. Probably some cyber psycho again, but I'll handle it. Say, any update on my overtime bonus? Dispatch?
Suspect has disappeared. All units on site. Continue searching the area. Suspect's vehicle has been located. Details have been sent. Reports have confirmed the suspect is still in the area.
No problem.
progress in the area. Suspect is still unstable. Code 3. I repeat, code 3.
Requesting air support. Fire in the hole! Requesting air support.
Engaging Terminator.
I thought you might enjoy a butterbeer in the village. The timing of Professor Weasley's owl was perfect.
Look out!
Oh, I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient rooms. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh, I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken...
far could he have gone? It looks like the retros are now calling the shots on the platform.
Moving down
They're
there
the
now.
First to take ownership.